Hello everyone, Vaesive here. Welcome to another Divinity Original Sin stream. Sorry for the little bit of a late delay here. Trying to figure things out with my computer. And some weird stuff is going on. But we are live, we are here, we are ready to rock. Also, I just realized, like, right before stream, unfortunately I wasn't able to get to it because of the other issues I was running into, is my profile and stuff is covering up my party here. And normally I would use this scene, but it's all jacked up and I didn't have time to fix it. So I will have to fix that at another time. But hello, we're going to be playing some more. A couple things that I need to do. I need to check the Mortician's house again, because I think there was a chest in there that I couldn't unlock. I also think there was something in Esmeralda's house that I couldn't unlock. But now I have lockpicky skill lady. And I'm going to go try to recruit that mute thief again. I'm gonna go try to get him again, because I have a feeling I came up with a way to recruit him and just say, Roderick, go fuck yourself, mate, because you ruin my fun. Heal yourself. How are we gonna get rid of this? Well, I don't want to waste.
Into the fray once more.
Oh, what's down here? I don't know if I want to be in here is the question. Like, look at all this. Can I actually... Oh, I can go down here. Look at... There was a teleport in here, right? I don't know if I should be doing this part yet. That's the question. Let's see. Do I want to teleport out of here? Because I don't... There's no respawns, so... Maybe we'll just go back to the harbor real quick. The harbor? I always forget which one it wants to go. Also, I take back. Oh, no. I was going to say the loading screen I take back with the quick thing, but it's because there was a loading screen to get into the cave. There's got to be a loading screen to get out of the cave. So that makes sense. Yeah, it wasn't the harbor. Good enough. Okay, so this is, Oh, look, she's out of the bath. She's mad at me. Mortician should be up right here. Whoa, keyboard, chill. So let's go see if I can figure something out with the mortician. I'm also gonna go see if I can figure anything out with Esmeralda. And then go back down that well. Fuck you, mate. I'm up. Or was this... No, it wasn't. Oh, yeah, it was. Damn it. I did open it already. Damn it. Okay. A trophy? Oh, hell yeah. Sure, I'll take that. Fine. It's money. Dang it. He obviously doesn't take a bath. It's full of spider webs. Nails! Oh, I need those. Yes. How's the music? It sounds really loud in my ear. Well, that idea is shot. It's like your carrot. How do I combine... Does this still work? Not enough crafting ability. Okay. Roderick has crafting, right? Will this work? Let's see. Roderick, combine this with these. Oh, balls. Really? That's unfortunate. Do I not have anyone with crafting then? Let's see. Maybe I should give them crafting because I have a point. Well, Roderick has one point already. Let's give him another one. See if that's gonna help. All right, send your stuff back. Send Roderick. Or do I not have to be on his profile? Fuck! Are you serious? How? That's upsetting. Damn it, dude. All right, fine. All right, you gotta have a dedicated craftsman then, huh? That's a bummer. All right, equip. Well, we did find two sets of nails, so.
Come now, Alistair. Surely you've met your match once or twice.
Where's Esmeralda? Esmeralda, where are you? I don't remember where Esmeralda's at. It's the Chancellor's wife. Is she in here? Novak, waitress, stool. She's not in here. Right? Heck, I don't remember. And the internet's already acting up, so that's worrisome.
Do I seem like the sort who concerns myself with such things?
Wait. Oh, I just don't remember where she's at. Oh. She's at a place that looks like the butcher shop, or this shop. But she's not there. Here, let's try this. Because that's not Therian's. Nope, it's not. Okay, this might be it.
Lonesome? Spiritless? Perhaps wrestling an earth elemental will inject some vim into your routine.
Summon an earth elemental, that sounds fun. Aha! Found it! Hello! Can I go up there? You're just gonna let me go up here. Okay. Bucket, painting man. Key to Esmeralda's house, I'll take that.
Sigurd's beard was a find.
Yeah, that's a big find. Wait, this isn't her house.
Hi, Dougie.
What are you doing? Okay, so that's her shop. How do I distract these fogies? Okay, we're gonna try this. You come here. Yeah, that'll work. You disconnect. Can you go without getting seen? Let's see. Aha, ha, ha, ha. Sneaky, sneaky. There we go. I'm in. I'm a box. Nope, don't care. In chest. In gold. This is mine. I'm just stealing all these people's stuff. I'm a horrible person. But it's a video game, so these people don't actually matter.
It's locked.
I just picked that up, didn't I? I'm gonna close this in case she comes over here. Why does it sound so loud in my ears? Tormented soul. Outdated metal helmet. Nope. Oh, I can't do that. Right. I will get caught. Whoa, holy hand grenade. Holy hand grenade! Sounds like a curse word. Oh, key. Where'd that come from? Also, there's a thing down there. Can I sneak over here without her seeing it? Can she see through windows? That is a big question. Ooh, I'll take those. Light gold cup. Yep. These are worth money. Mama! What are you doing, you goof butt? Just the perfect murder? Yo.
A book about setting up the perfect crime.
Yeah, that sounds pretty dang significant, don't you think? Can I read that? Read. Playing the perfect by Mr. Giggles. All right, I'm gonna take Mama's outside. She's being all sorts up in my grill. I think she needs to go potty.
Gotta go potty. Come on, let's go potty.
Oops, wrong.
So tell me, Septimus, would your wife or
get in before it's you? Woo!
Those fireballs are from the monster? They seem to come in out of the ground, though, because they go that way. Are you sure? Because they're, like, coming from all around this area, and they're going out, away from me, not towards me. It's probably one that's underground. Are you serious? There's more of those assholes? That's lovely. Yeah, that... Yeah, see, they're definitely coming out from under the ground. Yeah. Oh my god, you're right! You saw his tentacles! That's not okay! Game's bugged. That's not okay. Oh, come on, game. Holy crap, that was scary. Hurry up and charge so we can get out of here. It can still attack underground. That's lovely. At least he hasn't. I'm not going to say that. I'm not going to finish that sentence because then it would happen.
I realized I was muted now after the fact. The reason why Mama's was freaking out is a fucking garter snake got in my house and downstairs in the basement somehow. Watch out. Move. And I kept wondering why Jada was like all interested being over here. And that's why Mama's was freaking out. She's like, Dad, there's a snake down here. And I don't know, like it was dead. I don't know if it's the dogs killed it, or also missing a Ninja Turtle. My Ninja Turtle go. Can you move yourself? Oh, there he is. I don't know if one of the dogs got him. I didn't see any injuries. on the snakes, poor guy. I think it's just so cold down here that he might have just died. He was mid-shed. That's all I saw. He had some shed on his face still. But now it stinks over here. I don't know if Jada got a hold of him or what. Ew. It leaked all over my... God damn it. Hold on a minute. Watch out, Doggy. Alright, so I have a couple theories. One is somehow that snake got in my house. And now I need to look around to see if there's any holes or something in my foundation anywhere. Which is unfortunate. I mean, there's a window, like, right there. They shouldn't be able to get into it through here. It is shut. And there's a window grate. I mean, a snake could fall through. But... Or my other theory is one of the dogs dragged it in from outside. But like I said, there was no injuries, but I don't know if they're whipping it around. Maybe that's what would have killed it, but man, it did not smell good. Did one of you find a snake? Is that why you were freaking out, Hippo? Dad, there's a thing down here and there's an animal, because like it was weird. Because I got tea, by the way. It was weird because when I was like, all right, let's go upstairs and go potty. Like, Mama just booked it right back there. And I was like, come on, let's go. And I thought I saw something weird out, like, that she was looking at. But I thought it was just cords. Like, because I have cords over there for the lights and stuff. Although it just looked kind of weird. And then I came back downstairs and both the dogs, boom. After they went potty, both went right for it. It's like, what is that? And immediately I just saw the yellow and the orange stripe down the back. I was like, there's a fucking snake. And I was like, oh shit, it's gonna get away. So I didn't know what to do, because I've caught garter snakes before and I was like, it's not moving, that's weird. So yeah, I like slowly had to go over and grabbed it, and it didn't even fidget at all. And then yeah, the rest is, yeah, I have no idea. Maybe it crawled in, because I leave the door open to my house, the back door, so the dogs can go in and out most of the day. So maybe it just came in. Holy crap. Well, that was a thing. Garter snake. Fun. Now I got to do, I don't know if I care enough for the YouTube thing, but do a voiceover. But yeah, that was interesting. Too bad I was fucking muted. That would have made a great Twitch clip. Where was I? Oh yeah, I'm breaking into her house.
Assure me, dear Septimus, that you haven't been fighting those awful orcs. I can't bear to imagine something would happen to you.
And she using you. Don't you worry, lady. We legionnaires are hiding. Right, God's left river. I'm taking that.
Oh, but what if you were to be ambushed?
Shut up.
Unawares. Oh,
I'm gonna sneak down here. Holy crap. Where did the snake come from? Can you tell me? Mama's a good dog. She's like, Dad, there's a thing. I don't know what to do. There's a thing. She came like running into me. And normally like she'll do something like that when she has to go potty. And then eventually she'll be like, all right, fine. I'll go sit down over here and huff or something, you know? But this time she's like, no, getting in your face. Dad wants you to know there's a thing over here. Jade is not sharing. I think that was it mostly. Yo! White-haired woman. What's down here? A lot of stuff I'm gonna steal. Should I send the rest of my party? How do I get rid of that one guard? Do because this would be a great place for an ambush, especially since it saved right there. Oh yeah, I'm taking all. Oh, yo. Look at the shiny. All right, let's get the rest of the party. I kind of want him to come. Fuck. Wait, he didn't care anymore? Can I just go in there now? Okay. No big deal for me. Peace out, yo. I'm going in too. He doesn't even care. Cool. Cool. Let's link back up. Boom. What do we got in here? Kind of want to talk to all the rats. Yo. I can't push alt anymore.
Esmeralda's a funny character. She's always got ham on the brain. I've never been inside her secret room, but I bet it's full of hams too.
Secret room.
I'd go in and see if I were tall enough to reach the button. Say.
Oh. That button. That's what I forgot.
Ah, so that's what that did.
Cool. Gotta send those new books to, Roderick. Can I just learn these from anyone? I wonder if I can do that. I wonder if that's a thing. I forgot to return these. Oops. Sorry, book lady. Pretty sure I read most of these, but I'm gonna do it just in case. Bop. Okay. Oh, right. I dropped that. That pyramid. Gotta remember that. Hey, learn new things. Good for me. Improved sword. Heck yeah. Can I get in here? I'm gonna pick it. Wait, what? Oh. Yo, look at that two-handed sword. That thing was awesome. Wooden figurine. Is that gonna be useful?
Cookie time.
Should I take these? What's up, Yuri? Dude, you just missed some shit.
Say thank you for the cookies. Say thank you for cookies.
There was a garter snake down here.
In the... like, right behind me. In my house.
In the basement.
And, I had to get it. I mean, it was dead. I don't know how it died.
But the dogs... well, Mama's was freaking out.
Huh. You were freaking out about the snake.
Kind of want to take these, because maybe... dog will smell something on them. I'll take that healing potion. Heck yes. Take that ham. There's a bunch of rats down here. This is not a place you want to be storing all your food. Look at that big pig. Oh, I just picked up some crap I didn't care about. Look at these hams. Yeah, I'm going to eat one of those right now and just see what its effects are. Actually, we'll sort by type. Now we'll see. If there's any... oh, don't know what a carrot does. Eat it. Eat some pork. Eat some... I don't think I want to eat some raw meat. That just sounds like a bad idea. Eat the pumpkin. Eat... yep. Poisoned. Fun. Alright. Bear daughter, you gotta heal us from the poison. Oh, I guess it's already gone. Very minor weak poison. That's good with me. Iron key. Take all them hams. All right, let's go in here. Did the rats all flood in it? Since, well, there's one. Hey.
Esmeralda's a funny character.
Hey, you're already in it.
You weirdo. That's a creepy painting. I think I have a smaller version of that. It being larger is definitely nightmarish. Is there really nothing in these little areas? I don't care about the trophy. Oh, that's probably interesting. Zombie painting. Bloody dagger.
A bloodied dagger.
Yo.
Could this have been involved in the crime?
It certainly piques one's interest, doesn't it?
That is very interesting. Zombie painting. I'm taking that. It's a scroll. What's this? It's the same one I got. Let's see. There's a zombie painting. I can't look at it. Okay. Where's that bloody dagger? Oh, it would be up here. That's right. Interesting. All right. Might have to go talk to the doggo about that. All right, I picked up that, and we already figured that out. Okay. We know the shovel. All right, I'm gonna try something. Hopefully it's not per person. That would really suck. There we go. I'm stealing all this. Okay, so now do we go talk to Esmeralda? Be like, bish, guess what we found in your cellar? I think I'm gonna do that right now. I can't move. There it goes.
The hunter returns. I hope you are here to shop rather than sleuth.
Let's discuss your
Listen,
husband's
if
murder.
If you're going to accuse me of something, you would better yep. find the
okay.
evidence to back up
This
your
loves that letter
sense.
Seems incriminating.
Oh, don't put stock in the hastily scribbled words of a lovelorn fool. This letter, it was a show of passion. A poorly worded passion I did not echo in the least.
That's a lie.
The Duke, he's like a spoiled child. He's not a man. He's not like Septimus.
She's like a harpy or something, huh? All right, what about this bloody... found your book.
Oh, that horrid tome of ill repute. It isn't mine, it was Jake's. He was a politician, don't you see? Always on the lookout for plotting rivals. Always trying to be one step ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Really, I should have thought a source hunter of all people would appreciate my dear husband's sense for survival.
Okay, what about this knife?
Perhaps it is you who should explain your presence in my cellar. And the dagger... It's simply a butcher knife used by my late husband to cut meat. He did so love to cook the deer.
I don't trust you at all. Esmeralda. Yo. Plus one to pickpocketing. I don't even use that yet. A blue armor. Lame. So, ooh. A stab. A little love heart. Okay. Let us sell some garbage like this. And where did I get the butter knife? I might want to keep some of these if I can get my new friend. Yeah, I'm going to keep those just in case. Oh, hell yeah. You don't have enough money. Okay. Do you have anything I care to buy? Not really. All right, I needed. Yep. All right, boom. There you go. Before you get
what
mad at me, sell
you
shit.
Next, accusing me of bashing him over the head with a frying pan.
I found evidence against you. How do you not better confess?
But all of it is circumstantial. I've a perfectly logical explanation for every piece of so-called evidence against me, and yet you've been trailing me like a bloodhound. People seem to want to believe I am guilty. So let me tell you something I've been keeping to myself. Perhaps it may yet lead to the truth.
Why wouldn't you bring it up in the first place, then?
Over the last few months, Jake grew distant. Distant and dark, somehow. Something in him changed. I can't quite put my finger on it, but he was no longer the gentle man he used to be. In fact, he scared me. It all began the day he met Evelyn, Master Theliron's apprentice. She healed him of what we all believe to be a fatal wound he suffered hunting boars. I think he became obsessed by her, or obsessed by the secrets I just know she holds. Talk to this woman. There is more to her than meets the eye. In fact, I wouldn't be surprised if she belongs to that sect. You know, to those who worship a goddess without name and practice rituals of blood.
All right, tell me more.
I never liked her from the moment I met her. Men cannot see past her beauty, but I have gazed her in the eye, and it was death that leered back at me. She hails from Silverglen, a village in the forest north of Sisil. How she made it past the undead without a legion escort, I'll never know. Though I can hazard an eerie guess. If anyone killed my Jake, it must be her. She had her claws in him for many long months, and finally she must have cut too deeply.
All right. That's good enough. Let's go talk to Evelyn, then. Right here. All right, who's the liar? Liar, liar, pants is on fires. We're coming to find you, liars. Yes.
That was pro rhymes right there. Now I'm like all paranoid looking behind me. Fucking snake.
That's wild. Wait a minute, where is she? Wait. Yo! She's got a backpack. What's in there? Open. Oh. Well, that's convenient. Get out of here. Where's Evelyn's house then? Should I take these empty potion bottles? Probably can make potions. Maybe that's what I should do. Maybe I should try to make some healing potions. Let's check that out. How do I do that?
A corpse's troubled mind.
My type.
Can't have gotten far.
Where is empty potion bottle jar? Should be in one of these, right? What is this? Yellow fabric dye. Here you go. Empty potion bottle. Combine with recipes. Nail fortified branch, arrows, food, objects. I don't know what those are for. Potential combinations. Okay. Well, what if I do this plus a shroom? What about this plus this room? All right. Does it really have to be a for Roderick? Because that's annoying. All right, let's send him one of those shrooms.
She'll realize soon enough that
and then,
tricks hardly make her worthy of such grave
responsibility. Well, here you go. Send to Roderick. Here you go. All right, see if this will work. Can't learn that yet. Medora probably could. Where's that thing I just sent you? There it is. It is per person. Balls. Okay. These need to get sold. Don't need any of these. Probably shouldn't sell them. I'll feel bad. All those books. All right, we'll bring that one back.
and I soon enough that
that one probably too. Checks hardly make her worthy of such sure that one. I probably will forget, to be honest. Okay, so let's send Roderick some of these ingredients. Aren't these the same? Glass ruby. Aren't those stacking? Okay. Maybe it's mad. No. Keys, consumables. Here you go. Nope. Where are all the mushrooms? All right, send a Roderick. There you go. Let's see what this is gonna do.
I know it's here somewhere.
I don't want to ruin this. Combine with party elixir. This thing. Drudene. Poison resist. Neat. How about a penny bun mushroom? Yo! That's how you get the minor healing potions. Alright, penny bun mushrooms are always getting picked up. Small poison, huh? Mind.
Can't have gotten far.
Alright, let's make a bunch of these. I think you might be able to combine.
Oh, I know it's here somewhere.
Like this? Will this make bigger ones? Particular batch of party. Hell yeah, bruh. Too much wormwood. Okay. That heals 30%. That's a pretty good heal. I'll accept that. Maybe I should buy more, No, no.
To what do I owe the repeat?
Maybe I should buy more
to what
potion
do I
bottles.
Owe the repeated pleasure, Source Hunter?
Suppose I could just buy all four of these. What's this? Armor potion, cool. Debuff dexterity. Well, he's got a bunch of money, so I'm gonna sell him a bunch of garbage. Dusty parchment. Oh wait. Oh, yeah, I want that back. Here, have some. Oh, I still have that head. Forgot about that. Wasn't there a bunch of other crap I had that I could sell? I could have swore I had a bunch of garbage I could give him. Maybe not.
Can you not? Mama, what are you doing?
There, that's what I was looking for. Those stupid things. Okay. I think that's good enough. There you go. Thank you for your selling, ninjas. Let's discuss your apprentice.
Far be it from her to tell her master what in the seventh name she's up to. The girl flew from here like she just heard the location of the Philosopher's Stone. She even left her pouch unattended in the next room. Most unlike her, to be sure.
What about her pouch?
She usually keeps it within sight at all times.
You don't find that strange?
Very strange she'd leave it behind. It's in the next room if you'd like to take a look.
Definitely leading me to go loot something that I've already looted. Where do you think she ran off to?
I'd try her house, for starters. It's not far from here. I'll mark the location on your map.
Thanks. Let's discuss your patience. Or her patience.
The world belongs to the young, they say. And
oh, yeah, we already
Boris
did that.
Will live to
okay.
Take...
He said he marked my map. It's that house! Holy crap! No heckin' way. Wait a minute. Isn't that supposed to be open? Oh, it's a different house. That's right, because I found her key. Yes. Ooh, a chest. Reveal spell. Ooh. Reveal spell. What's that? What do you got in here, Evelyn? You definitely seem to be far more capable than you lead on to be. Ooh, Evelyn's diary. Read this all in a minute. Yo! Send Bear Daughter. Curious parchment. Letter from the conduit. Yo! She's got a lot of stuff here. Secure my butt. What is this? Identify. Identify. That's actually pretty sweet. Water and the fire will cancel each other out, though. That's kind of unfortunate. I might wear that instead of the air one. That's a bummer. Oops. Wait, that's plus 17. Oh, this is plus 20. Hell yeah. Perception and leadership. All right. Roderick, was that any better? Perception and leadership. Okay. Oops. Maybe Medora wants it. Ooh. Maybe Bear Daughter wants it. I don't think so. I do want to learn this, I think. Improved chance to hit with bow and crossbow at the cost of movement speed. Oh, I already know that. Oh, no, I don't. Cool. I learned a thing. Okay, I learned... Wait a minute. Didn't I organize these before? All right, ranged power. And range precision. Neat. Okay. I guess let's read the stuff we did or we found. How do you keep getting hurt? Let me. There you go. All right, we found some stuff. Oh, crap. Philosophy of death. Universal control. What is this from? Sparkmaster. I don't know what that's from. Perfect murder. Robert's Ledger. I haven't even really accessed bodies without my noticing. Corpse can't just vanish in thin air. Oh, yeah, we read that. Reginald's diary. Oh, that's where he found his head. Where was the Evelyn's diary? Perfect murder, Robert's ledger. Did I not pick it up with her? Who did I pick that up with? Very confused. What? I know I picked up that diary. There's no search function. Evelyn's diary. Read. Once Datemar arrives with the staff, aha! I will be utterly unstoppable. How pleased the conduit will be. How great the reward she'll grant when she sees the evidence of my dedication. The counselor will be no concern to her now. I have taken the necessary precautions to disguise the Northwest Beach Lair from prying eyes, so that only those with knowledge of the spell may enter. Is that the reveal spell? I do say Arhu's little terror taking control of the northern path leading there was quite the unexpected boon. Few are the fools who will face the monstrosity, and my lair will remain undisturbed. May the goddess guide me. The Northwest Beach Lair. I've word from the conduit. It has done away with the so-called White Witch. Good riddance. She haunts Lucella Forest, or I don't know how to pronounce it. Like an ill phantom wailing over natural order. Without her meddling, the strong will rise and the weak will fall. As is her nature, the immaculate way will flourish.
So she's got a lair on the beach, does
creepy.
She?
Is she? Perhaps that's where she's stashed. Is that creepy lady in number two? Is that who she is? He tells me that on the hour is nigh, the king will live again. When the stone is secured, it'll be unstoppable. The king, is that Brachus? Surely you've heard about my sister already gone forever. There's little no stands in our way now. Redouble your devotion, for the rewards are inconceivable. We shall meet again soon. Through blood, her power flows. Through blood, her triumph grows. Okay. Topics in the pyramid how-to. Oh. Okay. Well, I think we found a lead. Where is, I want to go down here, and I want to see if I can get this thief. Uh-oh. Internets are freaking out. They are all over the place. Chill out, interwebs. Please and thank you. Holy crap, you guys are slow. There you go. Kind of want to go in that room and steal that chest. This sounds like a good idea. Okay. He was to the this way, right? Aha. Oh, yeah, it was just a well. Damn it. I don't remember where the well was, though. Dude, look at those wands. They look so cool. Okay, here's my theory. Broderick, you piece of garbage. Get the fuck away from here. All right, now. I mean, Medora's...
Ready to advance, ready to defend. What can I do for you, comrade?
Maybe I should take off her gear. Because she has some good gear. Nah, we'll see what he comes with.
Wulgraf looks at you expectantly.
I want you to join me.
Wulgraf nods enthusiastically.
They mute and get mad.
Oh.
Wulgraf noted. Wulgraf looks at you expectantly.
About you joining
Wulgraf
me.
Wulgraf notices there's no room left in your party and shrugs his shoulders.
Oh, okay. Medora.
Careful, comrade. I think But what'll you do if the feline menace chooses this very moment to launch its offensive?
Feline menace?
I reckon I'll grab a pint at the King Crab Inn until you luck come to your senses. Medora salutes you, comrades, until we
Fuck.
Meet again.
She has that upgradable weapon.
Wulgraf
oh, well.
Looks at you expectantly.
Can you join me?
Wulgraf nods.
Damn it.
They mute yet money. Want to help you.
Wulgraf eagerly catches your gaze with a
I can use someone.
Wulgraf smiles and shakes your hand in
Fuck
thanks.
You, Roderick!
With a gesture of the arm, he seems to say, I'm ready. Lead the way.
Suck that, stupid. I'm not even sorry, you jerk. Haha, you have to party up now, dum-dum. Wow, he's got no gear. That's unfortunate. He does have a level. Probably want to give him dex. And I probably want to give him single-handed. Yeah. Ooh, he has 2 points. Single-handed. How about? I don't know about these other ones. But heck yeah, we got a new friend. What can he do for us? That's garbage. Lacerate, inflict bleeding and slashing. Cool with me. Fast track, become hastened. sounds cool to me. Become one with shadows, that sounds cool. Cloak and dagger teleport away, leaving behind smoke. Hell yeah. Suck that, Roderick, you piece of jerk face. Now I really forgot what I was doing. I think I want to go. Wait, northwest beach? Northwest of the city. Okay. So, oh, was that this heckin' beach that I was already fucking scouting? Are you serious? How crazy would that be? All right, let's try that. Northwest beach, huh? Oh, I do have a little bit of gear I can give our new friend. Make him use that. Here you go. Oh, that's two-handed. Where's the dagger? Send to Wallgraf. Send to Wallgraf. Here, send these two because, I don't know, no one else is using them. 17.
I should have done this from the very start.
Who's Sean Connery? Maybe I should go buy that other dagger from, what's her name? Chara. If that's right, I'm gonna feel very smart. These are not very useful for you, but whatever. You have plus two lore master now. Well done. Have this. And this. Cool. You got a stabby stab now. There she is. Oh, it's Charla. Wait a minute. No. Where's the rest of your party? What the fuck? Why are you guys so far behind?
Hey! Stop that!
No! Excuse me. I didn't mean to do that. I tried to click on you. Melee power stance. I know that. Wildfire. Yo. Ooh, that's pretty. What about this? Immunity curse is pretty sweet. Oh, neck pieces. Strength and initiative. Oh, hell yeah. I'll take this. What are these? Those are a lot of money. No. Oh, dude, that thing went away. Wow. So much money.
Well, it's no bone off my nose, Chasm, in any case.
Okay, she doesn't actually care that I touched it. Cool with me. I didn't get that super cool upgradable dagger, apparently. That's a bummer. Should have bought it, huh? All right, Fair Daughter, you have that. Intelligence and HP, reflect melee damage is earth damage. This I'm gonna send to Roderick. Maybe I should have bought the other one. Heck yeah. 26 HP, Yeah, I'm going to give that one to Wolfram or whatever his name is. Wolgraf. Sorry, mate. I haven't quite learned your name yet. Here we go. Sup, cereal dude. You missed some crazy stuff. There was a fucking garter snake in my basement. Like this big. And the dogs found him. And I had to get him. Craziness. A garter snake. You know what a garter snake is? Little snakes that eat like crickets and stuff, sometimes little mice. Yeah, just hanging out over there. I don't know if the dogs brought him in from outside or if he got in the house and then the dogs found him, or
I don't think they killed him because he wasn't hurt, but he wasn't
alive.
And if he was alive, he was barely alive because it's so cold down here. There's no way he would have been okay. But
yeah, fucking snake. Why didn't your sound alert go off indeed? Dude, fucking chatbot is definitely having issues lately. You've even seen them. Let's see. Yeah, you're there. Why didn't your sound alert go off? Watch, it's gonna take like 10 minutes and all of a sudden it's gonna work just fine. Maybe it's about time that switch from sound or Streamlabs, because it's definitely acting very weird. Yeah, my stuff isn't muted. That was gonna be my next thing to check. See if any weird stuff. I am at 100% CPU. Why am I at 100% CPU? I definitely should not have that much CPU. Here, I'm gonna just toggle that. Go ahead and speak again. Hopefully that'll work. I don't know. That's weird. Yeah, and it still says, like, my chatbot is linked. Usually that's another thing that is, if something weird is happening, that, it's not linked to your account anymore for some reason. She said northwest. How much northwest? No? Don't anyone walk over that. Thank you.
Captain, I spotted a trap.
Thanks. Fucking... You're not helpful, mate. Can I get rid of him? In favor of Madara? That'd be kind of cool. Let's actually see. Can I talk to him directly? Be like, I'm trying to... Nope, can't talk to him. Damn it. This can't be the cave she's talking about. No way. This looks like it could be a cave. Let's go check this out real quick. Don't step on it.
I see a trap nearby.
Nope. Maybe it is that cave. Very strange. Oh, the doggo's light is on. That's why it's dark in front of me. Okay. So I did all this. And I was just gonna run my way through that poison. Oh, wait. Yo, what? Hello? I missed that completely. Same with this. Oh, I'll take that. Sweet. Okay, what's over here? Black ominous gate. That doesn't sound scary.
There must be some way to open this.
Well, I can't pick it. What if I use that, heck, I don't even know what it would be. Reveal spell. We who seek this hidden place, the conduit keep. We who dare to speak the spell, the goddess fear. We who step through your yonder gate, the hunters hate.
I mustn't have used it correctly.
What do you mean I haven't used it correctly?
I mustn't have Balls. Used it correctly.
How do I get down there? Maybe I just gotta run through here. Just get all poisoned up. This is gonna suck. Yeah, it's gonna suck, I know.
Something toxic courses through my veins.
Hopefully there's nothing down here to fight me, fuck, like that. Huh, don't come over here while we're poisoned, please. Okay, you're healed. Heal yourself. Oh, that was scary.
A stitch in time, eh, friends?
I wish there was like bandages or something. That'd be pretty great. Also, you know what I should do? I should send my friends some healing potions. Okay, so we'll send. Ooh. Send to Fair Daughter, send to Walgraf. There we go. How many do you have? You have a million. All right, Roderick, let's fix these. Nope, wrong button. Nope. Move. There we go. Combine with the other five. Boom. 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 Nailed it. All right. Okay, so Roderick will hold on to two. And then Fair Daughter, Wolfram. Actually, we'll send these to Scarlet, and he can have three since he'll be on the front lines. All right. Can you guys heal yourselves up? No. Heal him. Really? Are you seriously gonna keep me from healing him? Game? Yep. Fine. She'll do it. Month lockdown has been increased by 3 weeks. Jeez. Yeah, ours just got lifted to safer at home. But, people are already fucking Americans.
My God.
Shit.
What is that abomination?
Oh God, I activated it. Oh God, he's fast. Fuck, that's half my life. She just one-shot her. Are you fucking shitting me? Yo. He just took her out.
Sharp weapon deals more damage.
That sucked. All right. Fucking knockdown failed. That's awful. Okay. One of you needs to res her. Thank God you have one. Oh, comes back with like no life. That sucks. Level 7? Are you kidding me? I don't think I'm gonna be able to kill this guy.
Quick shot.
That sucks. All right, we're gonna back you up. If you have backstab talent, move into the cone behind the enemy to attack successful backstab and perform instant critical hits. Okay. Boost the target's maximum HP is 3. Alright. Fuck. I'm out of action points. Fuck!
Feeling trapped.
No, don't. 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 I just rezzed her. Uh-oh. What's gonna happen? What are you doing? Oh my god, he just summoned a crab army. Please tell me that was your only move. Thank god. I'm not gonna be able to hit him, am I? Haha! I do no damage. Oh, fuck, I can't reach. They're gonna come right after her. The choke point sucks. Oh my god. Oh wait, I killed two of them. Thank god. I just got over there. That's annoying. Your stupid crabs are protecting you, you dumb. God damn it. He's gonna die if he gets hit. Alright, wait. No, don't hit him. Don't hit him. Okay. Uh-oh. Fuck! Why did he get an attack 4 times, man? That ain't fair at all. Super not fair. This sucks.
Shot the call.
Fuck. I do nothing to this thing. He's not even half life. Ow. Uh-oh. No. Gross. Wait, he came back. That's nice. All right. Lower bodybuilding willpower scores means more chances of status on target. Their saving throws chances are slim. Yeah, we're gonna. Oh, please don't.
Splendor of the Seven.
Did I hit? Oh, good. I thought I hit Bear Daughter. All right, kill this crab.
On the mend.
Okay. Fuck. Don't come after him, please. Okay. Bear Daughter's gonna die if he comes after her. Fuck! I didn't know I was within his crit range or his threat range. That was scary. You need to drink this stuff. Delicious. Delicious. No. Fuck. And I wasted a stupid haste spell and he died immediately. Ow! Fucker. I'm trying to... Oh, still in cooldown.
Take no prisoners!
Alright, dummy. She's still hurting, so I might just... Hub-wap! Hub-wap! No! Fuck! Her fucking spells healed him. That sucks.
Cookie time.
Magic unlock! That's that fucking door that we have. That we need to, try to break into.
Is it cookie time to think of a cookie? Yum, yum, yum.
Okay, let's do... Lowers his primary stats. Boom. What the fuck? You didn't do it. Fuck. You didn't do what I wanted you to do. Stunning arrow. Boom.
Ever been struck by lightning?
Fuck. I'm doing no damage, guys. Okay, let's... Hi-ya! The worst damage. No. What are you doing? I should have gave you the water absorb skill. And he's gonna die. Oh, he didn't die. Please tell me I can run into him. What? Are you serious? Okay. Try to protect him from that garbage that's gonna about to go down. Shoot him in the butt. Right in the booty meat. All right. See if I can bleed him. Immune. Great. It's definitely what I love to see. How come I'm not getting attack of opportunity when he leaves his threat range? Oh, he's summoning all the crabs. Uh-oh. That's a lot of crabs.
Stand strong, strike harder. This is the end for you.
What? You missed, dude. Okay, I'm gonna chance. And hopefully I can hit the other crab with this. Yes! Give me some life juice.
No glory in this death.
Alright, can you kill that crab with this? Boom! Yeah, I can. Good job, Bear Daughter. Alright, your turn, mate. That sucks, you can't get behind him. Can you? Well, he did crit. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. He's looking at people. Who's he gonna kill? Well. Oh. So close to dying. Does he just get to keep attacking until he misses or something? Oh, shit. I can't believe I pulled that out of my ass. My God. Holy crap.
Sheesh.
Hard mail armor. There's a lot of stuff down here. I was scared, man. We were literally backed into a corner there. Nail bomb. I'll take that. All right, heal you again. I should send all those arrows to Bear Daughter because apparently you can't use them. Unless you have a bow. Kind of want to send some of these other ones to other friends, but because they don't have range. But we'll deal with that at another time, I guess. What do we have here? Telekinesis and lockpicking. Let's see. We'll send that to Wolfgram because it makes sense. Yeah, way better than what he's wearing. I thought I switched that out. Apparently not. Okie dokie. Heal yourself. Alright, can we get in here?
Careful.
Careful what? Freaking me out. Just saying that. Oh, traps. I see it. There's lots of traps in here. Telekinesis for the win. Pumpkin healing potion. Potato. Ooh, a pearl. All right, don't step on it. Ah. Freaking me out. Don't step on it. Okay. Is this the actual cave that they wanted me to go to? Because, what's her name mentioned the big monstrosity that no one would want to face, and that thing was a monstrosity. Holy crap. Definitely thought that thing had my number. Lost two people. Oh, there's a thing up here. It's just a war-painted giant crab demon. Was that milk? Huh? What are you doing here, Bo? Wolfram spotted a trap. Thank God. See? Roderick, you jerk.
Fear me. I am Billigar. I'll give you tons of scars.
Skilled the crap
out of
me.
Throughout the land. My rhymes rhyme nicely. Understand? Billigar.
Can you tell me more about yourself?
Ha ha! You wish to know of me? I am the best, can't you see? Such tricks, such rhyming, the biggest fan.
This guy's
of the
memeing.
Tricking, rhyming, best Belagar man.
What is this room?
Sad sap, you stepped into my trap. If you move, this room explodes. You'll have to stay till you wither away. Your only hope's a secret button, but since moving will kill you, you can't do nothing. Is the button red, blue, orange? Will you find it? Will you, Storange? Florange? Yeah, whatever. I am
Billigar!
Don't forget, if you move from that spot, things around here will get mighty hot. Too bad you can't find my secret switch without moving from, where you're standing.
I'm gonna unlink everyone. Is he serious? Is he serious? Yep. He was serious. Is it something near a door hinge? Right? See, cereal's got it. Well, that sucked. He didn't lie. Hopefully it just won't happen again. That would really suck. Also, using all my freaking red scrolls. He just like refuses to heal that guy. Okay. Can he come in here now or will it explode again? Why can't I move? There you go. Shit. I heard it. Ah! Telekinesis for the win! Sucker. Ooh. Lame. Also, that chest exploded. That's a bummer. I was wondering, wonder if there's anything in it. Well, that happened. Let me move. Thank you. Okay. I picked up a bunch of crap. It's just a story. Okay. One-handed sword. What is that? Cool. Static cloud arrowhead. If there's a way to make arrows, and oh, maybe this is it. Haha, thing. Completely pointless. Although I might be able to combine him with something to make like something scary. Nope. Perception and leadership. Dang it. Keeps giving me that. Eh. Holy crap, look at that damn Auggie. Yo. That's so much damage. Slightly less movement speed. There you go. Damn it. Alright. Now she's not leveling that up. I don't understand how that levels up, but maybe we'll keep it equipped. I don't know. Fuck. Basic build, it looks like it's willed by child. 10 thumbs still works, though. It's supposed to level up. But I don't know if it needs... You need to be holding it. When they level up. I don't know. I'm cold. Holy crap. Oh, right. The party isn't grouped. Everyone down here, please. Also, I think I figured out how to do the for channel point redemptions, I found out how to do like a way for it to do scene changes or sound effects and stuff. So like boop the snoot and stuff like that. Those will now have sound effects when those get redeemed. Well, not now, obviously, but I figured it out before stream. So I would like to get those implemented. And I kind of want to do some cool stuff for like for really stupid cheap channel points where that it can affect the stream. So like victory, have like the Dark Souls victory thing or something like that. It can be kind of cool. Nah, I mean. What did she just say? They just had a conversation. I won't speak so soon. Pirate's officer just expects to find something. Ah, okay. She didn't say anything crazy exciting. I was yammering on and I missed what they were saying. Pirate notes.
Treasure!
That's treasure? Okay. Fuck. Stuff is out of order. Pirate notes. Pirate notes. Where are the pirate notes? Sheet of paper. Zombie painting. Oh, reanimation serum. Where did I get that? What? Here you go, pirate notes. Flash Dragon withers away. The treasure will be mine once more. Certainly, though, I feel the bloodstone having some effect on those fire-breathing nuisances as it has been on the rest of us. In that case, they might be the size of whales by now. What? Cove Harbor Key, mine. Anything over here? No? All right. Excuse me. I really feel like I shouldn't be in here. That thing was a big scary and... Excuse me, he kind of messed me up good. I feel like I'm just going to run into more bigger scaries.
Look out! I see a trap nearby.
Ah, don't step on that. Ah. Fuck. I just stepped on a trap. I can't see anything.
I've spotted a trap.
All right. Don't anyone step on anything. There's a dead rat.
Of the serpent.
No. Fucking. It's so tedious just to heal people, man. I wish you could. Is there a rest button? Like sit down and heal?
I've spotted a trap.
Because it's obnoxious as hell to have to keep casting stuff just to get everyone back up. Are those a bunch of rats with bombs on them? No, those are the Skella pirates with bombs on them. It's like, that's animal abuse, bruh. That's a lot of explody barrels. Oh, hold on. Idea. This is gonna be fun. Create a fire surface. Oh no! What have I done? Oh no! Yeah, that was awesome! I love it! And I happen to know rain, so we're just gonna put it all out. Just like this.
Time to get your feet wet.
Hey, Crimson, how's it going? No one's sound effects are working for some reason. It's really obnoxious. But how you doing, friendo? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, we don't know why sound effects are broke. But they definitely are. Actually, you know what? I have an idea. I'm gonna try. Let's see. What if I do? Nope, it's definitely there. It just doesn't know for some reason. It's just not listening. I don't know. That's annoying. Oh, you're gonna try to get a store transfer? That's probably smart. Has the work been getting worse? Unfortunately. Kind of worried what lies ahead. There's a lot of bomby boys down here. I'm sad that I probably scared that or killed that little rat that was down here. Wait a minute. Oh, that's why. It's fading in and out. Aha. Uh-huh.
Careful. I've spotted a trap.
Explode you bit. Dude, her telekinesis is getting gnarly. What am I gonna run into? I'm gonna regret it. I know it. This is nasty. Oh, look at treasures. Ah, careful. This treasure be mine! Out of line of sight, it's right there. Bollocks, it is not out of line of sight. It's literally right in front of me. This area is giving me all the heebie-jeebies. Oh, what a nice little thing to give us the teleportation scroll. But I know the spell. Please don't betray me.
That's that. A trifle, my dear.
It's mine. Yo. It's a gold dagger. That's probably does more. This is like a joke dagger that does more than what our friend is wearing. Identify. Send. Identify. And intelligence. Ooh, reflect 10% of melee damage. Although I do lose 14 HP, I'll just pick it up. All right, thief boy. What you got? 16 to 32. It's slightly more than this piece of garbage. Which this one's probably going to replace it immediately. 23 to 38. Yep. Oh, that's why he took... That's why he couldn't do any damage or any moves. Just because that thing takes plus two. Due to his level. Are you lower level than everyone? Level five. No. Just unfortunate, huh? Okay. Bummers. Yeah, that's jacked up. Hopefully something good comes out of that crimson, because that's super messed up. Wait a minute. How do I? We can't rock across that. I don't want to go solo across here. Ooh, a waypoint shrine. Headless Nick. There's a dude over there. So I really don't want to go over alone, even though he's level 4. All right, Roderick. Sorry, not you. Roderick. You're coming over here, mate.
I should slow down.
Bop. Sucks to be you. Okay, so she is gonna send everyone over there. That's my plan anyway.
I'm headed for a fall.
Yep. Sorry. It hurts us all, I know. If you're out of combat, I wish this is gonna just be like, because now I just gotta sit here and wait.
You there, cut it out.
I'm sorry that you're mad at me for doing that, but otherwise you're all alone. Or can we use the teleport shrine and then Wolf from whatever will join us? Let's see. What's gonna happen here? With this headless dude. You gonna fight me? Wants me to talk to him.
The body stirs. The subtle
oh!
in its
decay. No, that's the head.
Shoulders suggest intense
I think.
Longing. A large, soggy chunk.
I think
of
that's
flesh
the. we solved it.
With a melancholic thud. So this is what's to become of me, it seems to moan. A body with no head, a ship with no captain.
Nick's diary, I'll take that. Here, have 2 gold for your diary. I accept your offer, he says it without a head.
It proffers a hand. In its palm is a well-weathered notebook, only slightly sticky with rotted corpse ooze. You accept it, taking it by its spine with 2 ginger fingers. Your efforts at not gagging are most valiant.
So about your head.
Nick's body grows cold, then hot.
How do we know?
Could it be, after all this
How
time,
do we know that it got cold and hot without reunited? Touching it?
Could it be real? Could it be true?
Wait, tremors tell me you didn't just eat hands, a whole habanero pepper, then, Crimson. Yes, they are hot. Or did you put them in, like a bunch of them in cooking? That is a mistake a lot of people make. They're like, oh yeah, I eat like jalapenos like nothing. I chop them up, throw them in everything. I'm gonna chop up some habaneros. I'm like, don't do that. You're gonna have a bad day.
Toes, legs,
yes!
Arms, fingers. A bit more rotten than when I last saw them. But who am I to look a gift self in the mouth?
A gift self in the mouth. Are you ever going to get anything?
Oh, the feeling of air in my minimally perforated lungs.
This is great.
Well, not quite blood, but lovely ooze pumping through my only moderately decayed.
This is great. See, Cereal, this is D&D, my dude.
What an absolute joy.
This game is fucking D&D.
Now for my last unfinished business. Pontius Pirate, the animal who consigned me to the peanut-crunching masses. I won't rest until his skull cracks beneath my foot.
Can you tell him about your old enemy?
Despicable fiend. No wonder his spirit lingers in this cursed cave. Not even the darkest hell would open its gates to such a perversion of the human soul. He would tolerate no dissent upon his death barge. I dared to raise my voice but once, and his sword was through my throat before I'd even finished my plea.
Where can we find Pontius?
He lingers here, that much is for certain. I remember this cavern well from my days on Pontius's crew. This was the heart of his operations, the launching pad from which he massacred countless innocents with blackest sauce.
Ugh. I'm excited to see that, my dude. Hopefully I can tune in. It was a bummer. Today was like the ideal time. I was like, oh man, work is a little slower today. I can actually watch the thing. And I was like, oh, it's Thursday though, and cereal is a stream. It was a bummer. You ate a whole habanero? Oh, Crimson. You're not gonna have a good next hour. Like, your mouth and stuff, that'll clear up soon, but then your stomach starts to light on fire. And then later is worse.
There's a hidden passageway from his office at the cave's heart. It leads to the dock where the Black Widow, his ship, is anchored.
Wait, what?
There he'll be. There we must find him.
Pontius was a sorcerer.
Not quite, but he had in his possession a great stone capable of terrible feats of magic. With it, he fashioned a machine of war so terrible that none, neither king nor buccaneer, could best him. It was source magic within that stone, and the captain was drunk with the power of it. Drove him madder than a loon, it did, and it seems he guards it within this cursed cave still.
Any idea how we can defeat him?
Ah, dear source hunter. I've had years spent spouting poetry to numbskulls to formulate the perfect plan for destroying that madman.
See, habaneros, yes, they are very hot, but I don't think they taste very good. Is why I'm not a, why I don't enjoy them. Where is? I forget. There's a cereal you might know. Isn't there a setting for using device timestamps? I don't remember where it's at. Which I shouldn't have to, but fucking YouTube slowly has audio drift. And a lot of people are having the problem, and YouTube is not addressing it. And I just had an idea to wonder if I have timestamps on. But like, my recording is flawless, so it's obviously not me. It's just once it gets uploaded to YouTube that it freaks out. I just don't remember where that sitting is. I'll look for it after the stream.
Cookie time.
Cookie time. I feel like I'm okay, but my stomach is not too much water. Yeah.
Can I tell you for cookies? Yum.
Yeah, my I remember my stomach being on fire for a while.
Our approach is twofold. First, using magic, you must charge the war machine that he keeps still perched upon the deck of his ship. Properly empowered, this machine is more dangerous than any in Rivalon.
More dangerous.
Okay.
I'm certain we could use it to turn the tide of battle against the mad captain.
No, not audio delay. There's a setting somewhere in OBS that you can say, add device timestamp or something. And, maybe it's in, oh, I found it. It's a properties of an item. You can use device timestamps. I just enabled it. I'm gonna see if it's gonna do anything. I highly doubt it. It's on the YouTube's end.
Second, I both grant a privilege and ask a kindness, Source Hunter. I hereby give you my eternal loyalty. Summon me at your will whenever it pleases you.
Wait! I can have a zombie on my team?
All the better if you summon me against my old enemy. I swear to you, once
Yo.
I get my fingers around his throat, I'll never let go.
Yo.
From this moment forward,
can I have a zombie team member?
I am your most grateful friend. Summon me where and when you will, and I will rush to defend you.
Yeah, if your stomach's full of water, that's just gonna make it worse. Milk and honey help with heat, or like spicy stuff. milk and or honey. I wouldn't suggest, you know, mixing it.
It was Source that drove Pontius mad, yet it is Source that has kept Nick alive to fight his old foe.
Nick may now be our ally, but make no mistake, he'd be better off dead than perverted into unlife by Source. Though we are sworn to eliminate, there's no more Source. There's more to Source than simple evil, yep.
Indeed. The Academy taught us far from all there is to know about this strange magic.
Hell yeah, we just got renegade. Okay, so I have the shrine now. He said... Oh, fuck. I need to go over there. Didn't he say there was a way to the boat? Somewhere? In this cave? Right? Nope. Oh. Alright. So that's my answer. You can't teleport like that unless you're all together. He said it was at the heart of the cave, right? Look at him just hanging out here. He knew we'd come back for him. No. Fuck! Nice. Gotta do that again. Ooh. I just got a message from our friend that wants, or that's going to be doing like overlay, or not overlay, but transitions and intro screens for our D&D campaign. I kind of want to look. Oh my God, he wrote me a book. Okay, he doesn't have an example yet, but there's a lot of text there, so I can't read it right now. Is this the one I just clicked? Yep. I just did it twice. Kind of just like to eat pepper sometimes. Yeesh. I like eating the sweet peppers. But just like spicy peppers, that's a lie. Like pickled pepperoncini or jalapenos, like I'll just go and eat those out of a jar, but I won't just go eat a fresh pepper. Aha, this is where I wanted to go. Maybe there's a secret down here, because why would they hide a chest randomly? All right, we'll try this. And if not, then we'll try that other entrance that we found over here. See if anything's going to trigger in here. Interesting. There's that same thing over here. Check it. Also, there's light down here, so maybe we activated something. Fuck. Fuck. How do I open this? See, like, I figure that would be a way in. Whoa, there's a big dead thing down there. That's not what we need. He said it was at the heart of the cave, right? Am I losing my mind, guys? Like, there's nothing. I don't know what he's talking about. Oh. I need to go find Evelyn's thing. What were the orcs risking lines on, or what were they looking for? That thing back there. Okay, let's launch to a beach. Let's see what we can do. I think I ate jalapenos once on Quiznos sandwich. Oh, dude, I love jalapenos on subs. We used to have a sub shop in my high school, and I would get 2 foot longs and eat them both. And there's one of the guys that worked there. He hated working there, but he got free lunch and stuff. And he called it a jalapeno explosion. And essentially what he would do is he would just layer a ton of the jalapeno or pickled jalapenos on your sandwich. And every time I asked, he was like, yeah, go for it. And it actually tasted really good. I destroyed those. So good. Oh, damn. Now I want one.
Cookie time.
Hey, Sarah, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Want some cookies, doggies? Banana peppers, those are good. I like those on pizza as well. Banana peppers and jalapenos on pepper. Actually, in the thing down below in the treats area, my favorite pizza has jalapenos on it. It's good stuff. Pickled banana peppers are awesome when you want... Yeah, right? You just chomp down those too. Also, I think Cereal has told us that he used to just eat pickled jalapenos by the handful. Like at school. How do I get over there? That looks interesting. Okay, so I obviously need to explore.
What in the seventh name happened here?
I didn't kill them at all.
Poe, the Source Hunter! Nice to see these winds are blowing more than bloody orcs our way. Welcome to Sycile, comrade, and good luck.
Yep, same, Yuri. Just the same thing. It's like, oh yeah, banana peppers. And it's like, damn it, I just ate that whole jar. So you get that, you gotta get that big old Costco size one, you know? What happened here? I totally didn't kill them. I actually killed that one of those guys. Sir, with the 20 biddies and the more treaties. Say, oh, thank you for the treaties. Nom nom biddies. Delicious biddies.
That rat-faced shaman of theirs even
I thought about doing one of those ghost pepper chips, you know, that comes with a single chip for like if we do a charity stream and if we hit some sort of milestone I have to eat it, but I also don't want to be in pain because I've seen people eat one of those and be in pain for like a literal hour. It's like I can't stream if I'm like just gushing out the face, you know? So I don't know how that would go. I suppose like if we hit the milestone, I would do it at the end of the stream and go as long as like my face wasn't exploding or something, you know? I don't know. It was just an idea.
It's hard to say. That ship needs attention and fast, or she's as good as sunk. Got any special
yeah, California Reaper, that's, I don't, people cloud? Shouldn't just willingly want to eat those. They are made to just ruin lives. Chieftain chili extract. The Scoville scale always cracks me up because it's like, it's 3.5 million. It's like, could you have toned down the scale a little bit? You know, 30, like, 72 billion or something. It's like, that's too big of a number. That's ridiculous. Just get a fresh pepper. No, I don't want to die, Yuri. Yeah, Maruga scorpions, heard of them too. Eat as many California Reapers as she could. She ate 14 Reapers to win $1,000, but $1,000. Yeah, I was going to say that. I was just going to say, that's not going to pay for the bill you're going to get. Yeah, no, that's there's a balance, right? Because like if you eat enough of those, they actually literally eat your stomach lining.
Beats me what traitorous madness came over that dog. A man among orcs. It'd be like one of your kind running with a sorcerer.
Fresh peppers actually hurt less than powders and concentrates. Really? I guess that could make sense.
Whatever the cur's incentive to raise swords alongside that...
have chemical
stuff,
reactions.
Let's all hope it was a private grudge. Can you imagine if we had to add a slew of wild-eyed, orc-loving bedlamites to our list of enemies in Sicile?
I have no reason to look behind me. I mean, the odds of there being two snakes down here is very low. But
it's just one of those things, you know? You gotta just keep checking. Yeah, we've talked to you before. How? I need to find this weirdo guy. Also need to find an entrance to a beach. What is that? Oh, that's where that orc was. I don't know where Evelyn's hideout is, which is unfortunate. You'll feel it coming out. Yeah, right? Ugh.
One day, comrade, vengeance.
Ugh. Yeah, just destroys your stomachs. Chemical burns, yep. Nope, not worth it. Don't want none of that. Is there anything over here? Hey! How do I get over there? Can I teleport over there? I'm gonna try it. Yeah, if you don't have actually your good flora in your stomach, eating is very painful.
And actually just living.
Stomach just nope. Just nopes to everything. That's why they weren't walking, is because I have to tell them to open the gate. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can teleport someone over there. You're the guinea pig. Fuck. Nope. Slightly out of range. Bummer. Okay. Well, still have not found an entrance to her cave. Is it Charla? How crazy it would be if it was Charla. That would kind of suck. I like Charla. You got anything?
Yes, good friend. I'm quite busy finding for the moment, but
dude,
if there's something you
always
like
with
to
the bows.
Buy, I could set all that aside for a few delicious moments.
Dexterity and blacksmithing. That's kind of nice. Those intestines? Those are intestines. Do you have enough? You don't have enough money to pay for all that, so give me this back. Thank you.
Goodbye then, good friend.
Goodbye then, good friend.
That is a less fancy glance at some of my wonderful goods.
I would love to get that soundbite. Goodbye then, good friend. And have that for like a command or a channel point reward, where like if you're actually checking out, not lurk, because that's different. But like if you're leaving and you could use your channel points for that. Goodbye then, good friend. Kind of like that. Yeah, the voice acting in this game is fantastic. And I'll be sweating for a good half hour. Oh, see, that's the worst part about spicy food. Like, I like spicy food. I'm not a sweaty person in general, but fuck,
I don't want to sweat from eating. Sounds like way too much work. Alright, well, they said it was on the northwest of the beach. And I don't find anything. Maybe I'll look it up. Anyone want to look that up? I'll love you forever. Find, where's Evelyn's hideout location? Because it ain't here. And this is the most west I can go on the beach. Are those stairs? Waypoint shrine. I might have found something over here. That was the entrance to that weird thing. There's a shrine right there. How do I get up there? That's edge of the map. Oops. How do we get up there? This is tutorial land. Just get through here quickly. Then it takes you up through here. Then there's that. Did I just never leave here like an idiot? Are my people not running? Why aren't you walking? All right, keep coming. Murder mystery D&D. Oh, speaking of D&D, I need to figure stuff out for you guys. I need to get some ideas down in Fantasy Grounds. Yeah, character death is interesting. Some people enjoy it because it means, you know, I can make another character. Some people get super distraught about it because they got super attached to their character. Character death is a big deal. Oh, I have ideas that I want, Yuri. I just need to, you know, make the map. Maps. Kind of thing, and get those all prepped and ready to go. Excuse me, rude. Actually, kind of. Oops.
He awaits your queries.
Kind of excited with one of the ideas I have. It's just pulling it off is going to be a feat. I like that Wolgraf pulls out like a notepad in order to speak. That's kind of fun. That would be a fun idea for like a D&D character. It's like my character is mute and I carry around books. It'd be really cool if you made him a spellcaster. Yep, it does come out here. Fuck! How do I get up there? Right there. Alright, let's go down here. Oh, you know what? Not that. Perfect. Right there. And we are going to eke out. Right. Oh. Right there. That's where I want to go. Only need a day because something's really stupid. Or DML. Yeah, DMLS is the worst one because then it's like, well, now I don't even have any desire to play and it can give you a bad taste in the mouth. But something really stupid, that kind of. That's like an acceptable thing to a point. You're like, man, that just fucking sucked. You know?
Good to have you back, Source Hunter.
I think it was in Drunks and Dragons. Right in the first episode of the campaign. Carriage fell into an icy river. Oh man. And there's actually campaigns built to just kill characters. And not just like the DM trying to kill you because you can just DM bolt someone. But it's like, no, no. Have like 10 characters ready to go because you're going through a dungeon crawl that is full of traps. And I forget what they're called. They have a name. But it's literally try to get to the end of the dungeon.
How can the Legion serve your word is.
Okay, they didn't warn me this time about level. So maybe it's. Oh, wait, bug more fair here. Oh, look at that tree. That tree is cool. Can I get over here? No. Oh, that's a lot of poison. I don't know if I want to go play in that. Ooh, the music is gone. All ominous and haunty sounding. A doggo! His name is Vargo.
You smell like a hero. The hero I've been waiting for. A hero. A hero.
Tell me about yourself.
I've got a bone to pick. Well, I've got no bones to pick, you see? And that's the problem. My friend and I collected a quite big pile of edibles from these shambling undead. A smorgasbord on.
Look at the bunny!
I say. But a band of wild wolves chases off of it. If you follow me, I'll lead you straight to them. I bet a hero like you could shake him off in a matter of minutes. I'll lead the way, hero.
I might help a doggo. A bunny. A bun? Double bun? Hold on. Wolf. Bun.
I'm as cute and fluffy as nature made me, okay, Source Hunter? No eerie magic involved. No need to get violent.
Another bun.
What? It's not because I'm a white rabbit that I'm going to lead you down a magical rabbit hole. Anyway, it ain't holes around here. It's wells.
Where'd the other one go? I thought there was three. Ah, doggo. There it is. I found it. I found the bun. Jada knows the word bun now. Wolves. Yo. No, don't attack him. No, I want to talk. I want to talk. I want to talk. I want to talk. Yo. Yo, he's level 7. Oh, no. Ouch. No, no, don't. You're going to get yourself hurt. What the fuck? That little doggo just fucked that wolf. They all get to go first. No! No! He's gonna die. Don't you dare. No! Nope. 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 Tomb of Horrors. That, I think it has a different name, but that could be considered that, yeah. What the hell was that? I wanted to talk to those wolves, man.
That's upsetting.
No doggo deaths. Not allowed.
Can I go through here? Nope.
I'll talk to you in a minute, boy. Don't you worry. Oh, he just goes anyway. Alright, you do that. I gotta go up here. There's blood. That's a good sign.
Watch out. It isn't safe here.
What do you mean? Are they warning me that, like, there's really high levels here? Signpost. It's saving. Imp Trap Development Workshop. God. Ugh. Look at that nightmare house. guys, do we go through the nightmare? Hey, look, another one of those stones. You think we go through the nightmare house? Should we go through the nightmare house? I'm thinking we should go through the nightmare house. Do I have a poison absorption skill? That'd be kind of cool.
What do you think you're doing? You here?
Are you kidding me right now, Scarlet? You just bombed your friends. What are you... Off to a great start. Well done there. Here, you know what? At least you should just put us out. Oh, now you're late. God damn it, Scarlet.
I prefer to drown my sorrows with ale.
Not your best moment. Actually, you know what? I'm not bringing them all in there. That sounds like a horrible idea. Can you really not heal these people, dude?
I am on the trail, Source Hunter.
There you go. Get healed. Oh, it came back! Fuck that. Alright.
You call to Wolgraf.
It wasn't.
He awaits your query.
Wasn't worth it. Balls, man. Well, that's annoying. The doggo's gonna die, though. How do I keep him back here? I have an idea. Hi, Dougie. Aha! I'm a genius. Wait, I don't have two people with pet pal. Fuck. The hero I've been waiting for. Improved initiative. Grr. I don't want to beat up the dogs. Ah! Especially when I'm low on life. Okay. Well, we're doing this live. That's a lot of dogs. Oh, that's a lot of wolves. Oh, that's a lot of wolves. You stay here, doggy.
I lead the way.
You stay right there. No. You're not getting dead. You stay over there. Aha! Scarlet is here to join the fight. Don't worry. Oh god. That's a lot of wolves. Aha! Oh dude, he changed his mind. Oh my god! Don't you dare go for the dog. No! Fucking... The dog joined. Oh, I wish I had my spin attack.
Let us make them pay, friends.
All right, can I knock any of these mother fudges over? All four of them. That's right. How about this?
Leave no more standing.
I don't want to kill you guys, but you leave me no choice. Bear daughter popping off. That was awesome. Well done. All right, well, what about you? Bye.
One bolt is never enough.
Ooh! Ooh! That's how we do things. All right, well, stab.
Maybe now you can learn something useful, like how to wash your under things.
We leveled up.
happy success level up dance. Oh, the other wolf is down here. No, you missed. No, you missed again. You could have killed him yourself.
False.
Tell me you can get him. How much does it take to shoot? I don't know how much it takes to shoot. Not enough. Okay.
She's all... Looks like she has fart cloud around her. We're gonna have to see... Ooh, wait.
Whee! Look at me, I did a thing.
Aw.
Yeah, we won! Where'd he go? Ah! Where'd the dog go? Fuck. Guys, I didn't see where the dog ran off to.
Malachite? Sure, I'll take that. Where'd the doggy go?
Don't be a bad doggy, please. Don't betray me, doggy. I reloaded my game for you and everything. Doggy! Where are you running from?
I've got a button, my if you're fine. I'll lead the.
Wait a minute. We already did it.
Why are you disappearing?
Did I bug it out because he didn't kill the thing?
Bun!
You call to Wolf.
Not you.
He awaits your call.
There's a bun! Click on the bunny. Click on the bunny!
Click on the bunny! Fuck!
I am on the trail, Source Hunter.
Stop it! Bun! Bun, 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 bun! God!
A frightful lack of carrots around these parts. But I suppose the pickings are better than those in frosty Haberheim.
Look at a weed plant here. Look at that.
I know it's not. Jeez.
Where am I going?
Ooh!
Teleport. We like those. Unlocked. Dope.
Where am I going? There's the clubbers up there.
Oops, oops, oops.
Get in there. Oops,
oops, oops.
Not those kind of clubbers. Oh, herbs. Give.
Aha! Sneak attack!
Roderick's going first? Since when? Bruh. How are you going first? What craziness. Can I reach? Oh, we can. Zing, bitch! Aha! Oh.
Oh! There's... Oh! Oh!
Oh, mistakes have been made. Time to back up. Don't get a second opportunity. Haha! What kind of range you got?
Oh, shoot you in the face. Boom!
Can you do it again? No.
We did level up. You might be able to do it again. You can! No, you can't. Fuck.
I forgot to level everyone up, by the way.
God. Rogues suck until you get them their crazy jump around ability. Oh, no. There's lots of stuff coming in. Oh. Oh, the mistakes. Miss.
You suck.
Miss. Bro. Ow. Miss. Ha. Ow. No healing.
Dude, that's a lot of bad boys. And they're all level 7. And I just hit level 6 and I didn't level up, so might as well not count. And I never healed my team. I'm playing like a pro. If you try to run away, you get smacked. Just saying. Wabah! Oh, that did not do enough damage. Wabah! Oh, you blocking bitch? What's that? Oh, and then I missed. Come on. That's weak sauce. All right, get behind him and stab him in the butt meat. No. Oh. Yeah, you do like no damage, mate. Oh no, here comes the hail of damage. Ow. No, he's charmed. Oh, that's worse. Well, now that I know they can charm me, that's scary. Fuck. Oh my God. How many shots do you guys get? Ow. 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 All right. Well, now I need to knock him over. Well, I want to knock over all three of them because... Fuck. Hiya! Zing ray of blinding light! Yeah. Blast!
Relief.
Give me your life, sucker. All right, do I attack him and try to kill him or do I heal? I should probably heal because he's probably gonna stab the shit out of me. But I'm not gonna.
Silence awaits you.
Back up. All right, I don't want to do scatter arrow because it'll hit my friend. Yeah, come on, Bear Daughter. You are missing like crazy. This really sucks. Yes, just dancing around them arrows. Ow. Yes, look at him just dancing like a boss. Oh, well, he took one.
I can do farther than you think.
Uh-oh.
Ah!
Nice. Stop healing. Ow. Fuck. Oh. Oh, he don't like Bear Daughter. Yee. Fully armored killer. Bruh.
Stance of the stalwart.
All right. Hi-ya! Oh my God. Do it again. Nope. Out of damage. All right, can I kill you, please? Habop, habop. Ah, you're so close to dead. You suck. And you're in the way, Walgraf. You suck right now, just so you know. I am disappointed in you. I am disappointed. How did he heal? He didn't. Die!
No! I don't have enough mana.
Yeah. Why can't this cure whatever that is? Love potion. Here. Shoot arrow at this boy. Aha! Your boss friend is now my friend. Ow. 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 Yeah, kill him. No. Aha! Thanks, boss friend. Boss friend saved us. Bop. Wait. We're gonna do that. God damn it. I wasted it. All right. Coming up to join the friends. Miss. Ow! What? She's gonna die. Yeah, shoot your friend. He's definitely the threat. Guess what?
Surprise, Zerglees! I'm in the house!
Fleet of foot. I'm invincible.
Bah! Dude, that archer just shook off that damage. What? All right, she has to heal herself. All right, can I just... Bop. Nice, hit the tree. Well done. Okay. I need to get up here. I was hoping they were going to step forward and she was going to get a scatter shot off, but didn't really work. Can I not attack him? There we go. Because I think he gets un... Nope. Cool. Ow.
I feel better already.
I got stabbed. Man, I wish I had that whirlwind ability. Get dead.
Your grave opens to welcome you.
Bless the seven. I am restored.
Yep. Bang. Bang. Do it again. Bang. Huzzah. All right, now. Wait, power up first. Now we'll get him. With a habak! Double kill, enough. Bear Daughter. Thank you for doing the thing. You need to heal yourself, bruh.
On the mend.
There you go. All right, what do you got? Fire absorption, gold.
A stitch in time,
a scope.
Friend.
Yo. A scope. Can I put that on something? That'd be dope. Oh, wait. I just came from there. Hey, join the party, jerk face. Also, I need to level my party up. What am I doing?
A stitch in time, my
intelligence, speed, or constitution? Intelligence. And here you go, finally. Let me put a point into that. Personality, charisma, lucky charm, defense. Let's do willpower. And oh wait, whoa. Here we go. I still can't level up these. Come on. Why? Maybe I need more intelligence or something. Why can't I have any more? That's unfortunate. What about... Might do bodybuilding just so I can reduce those chances. I'm gonna hold on to a point. I think that'd be a smarter idea. Dex. And then we're gonna give you crossbow and bow, probably. That might be a good idea. Oh, that requires 2 points. What? That sucks. That's why I can't. Oh. That's why I'm not able to upgrade the other ones, because they require multiple points. That sucks. Good to know, but that sucks. Maximum. Yeah, let's give him a little more life and action point. He learned that now. Huzzah. All right, there's a buff, there's a heal, crippling blow, and that. There you go. He learned a thing. Good job, dude. All
right, what do you got, buddy? Give him a point in scoundrel. What is your lockpicking and stuff, too? All right. All right, so Scarlet has really jacked up stats. Hopefully I can fix those at some point. I don't remember if there's a sort of some sort of a respec or anything in the game. Yeah, your name's a coupon code.
Sweet relief.
Yes, siree, Bob.
As good as a new penny.
I can't type. There it goes. I feel like that's gonna be a trap. There it is. Don't step in that, please. Summon undead warrior. How do I turn it off? Oh, there we go. Disarm. Fuck. Well, that'll work. Poof. 9-inch nails. Take that. What is that? A... Oh, it's a globe. I thought that was a giant garlic. Oh, fuck. No, get out of there, you dumbasses! Ah! Okay, I can't step on this thing. That's the problem. How? Maybe I should have Roderick do this, so, because he has the most life.
I feel like I've been set in stone.
And he could get dead, so. Oh, you know what? It's not doing damage. It's not that.
Powerless to
it's just obnoxious.
I've been struck by lightning.
That's fine. You're fine. You're not being hurt. Suck it up. Haha, this is working. Was it even worth it? Who's... Whoa, Therian! Yo, what? I'm trying to click back and it's not letting me. To the con of the goddess, or however you prefer to call yourself, has taken some time, but I have nearly fulfilled my promise. Brackus Wex has been located and I'm prepared to restore him. Once I have acquired the information you seek, I will write you immediately. If you desire to return to his remains, you will need to know the way. Here's what you must do. Enter the ancient church in the outskirts of Sycile. On the four of its walls, you will find four unique paintings. Lift these and press the buttons underneath. This will move the altar in the middle of the flooring far enough for you to enter the lair below. Once inside, the amulet will be sufficient to deactivate the barrier. Enter the door within, the Rakdisux will write you. I have heard of the White Witch's fate, and I have no desire to cross you as she must have. I am not like your sister. I will not disappoint you in this matter until we speak. So Therian is in on it, too. I'm taking this. Taking that.
I thought this shack would be abandoned, but it seems to be recently used.
And it has its very own foreboding hatch.
Letter addressed to Therian. I gotta read that now. I'm sending you a new apprentice. She's more powerful than you by tenfold, but appearances are appearances, and I don't want to raise a single eyebrow. Do not deviate, Doctor, or you may find yourself in a rather unfortunate situation indeed. Rakdis Wex will see the light of day once more. You will serve so that he may serve she who is greater than us all. Signed, the conduit. Okay. Well, they were in league with each other. All right, read his diary. On your little day, that's a lot of diarying. I'm not going to read that.
Theleron? It's Theleron who's been raising the dead around Sycio.
Yeah, I kind of guessed that.
Kindly doctor, we've got to confront him.
Dope. To the good Dr. Therian. You have denied my divinity, but you were wise not to deny my power. I wait eagerly for the results of your search. Patience, however, has not particularly become me. I expected finding Brackus Lex would have been a matter of weeks, not months, for a researcher as practiced as yourself.
I left you with bloodstones of such power that reviving him sufficiently answer a simple query should hardly have been a problem. I hope I won't regret entrusting this to you, Doctor.
Ooh, boy.
So all this
not even worth
is new to me. Okay. Well, we didn't find what I was looking for, but we found things. Huh. Freaking poison. Why do you gotta be everywhere? Well, I didn't find those statues that I wanted to find. Oh god. You took a lot of damage. Here. Get better. Yes! Yeah, everyone can use the coupon. It lasts through next Thursday. I found a thing. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. ...23 HP. 110% chance to petrified? Yes. And plus that works better with my water wand anyway. Cool. And a Walter McWishing Well. McWishing Well.
Well, well, well.
It talks to me.
Hear? A wee wanderer wandering after a wonderful wishing well.
Tell me about yourself.
Walter Wellington McWishing Well. Well met.
Oh,
won't you call me Wally?
Yeah.
Hold on a minute. Anonymous bought a large front logo premium tee. Holy crap! Hey, someone bought a t-shirt. That's awesome. Thanks, friendo. I think that's actually the first on-stream merch someone has gotten. There's been some off-stream. But I appreciate you, friend. Oh, you got one, Fraggard? Nice.
But he's since been whisked off to somewhere wild and wintry. And poor Wally's been
large front logo premium tee.
Nice. Yeah, the quality of it is pretty I'm pretty happy with it. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Enjoy. You have to let me know when it gets in. Put a picture on Discord.
A wild world of whirling snow.
This guy with his alliteration, man.
I wonder, would you be willing to take a whack at bringing Willy back? I would weep wishes for weeks if I could see him again. I can teleport you to the Winterland right now. Well, you know where to find me when you wish to go.
Can you grant me
would
a wish?
That I could, but without my dear brother, I'm a woeful wisp of my former wonderment. We work in tandem, you see, and
see, this is the kind of writing I wish I could do in the D&D campaign. I wish I had that kind of skill. That'd be great. I don't think any DMs, like, on the fly could just do something like that. Or not many, anyway. But it would be really cool to play or even be a player or be a DM in that kind of a campaign. What are you doing, Jada? Take my leave.
I wish you well.
Too bad he can't grant me a wish. Oh, excuse me. That looks like a lot of bad. What happened here? Whoop. I'm not pushing that. Look, keyboard freaking out. That's a lot of fire. Yep. That's a fire bad boy. Let's try to avoid him. I'm getting some high levels out here. Ooh, I'll take that. Drew Dene.
Fragger with the pupper butt pads.
Can't have a coupon and not get something.
Want some butt pads? Get them, get them, get them. Jada came right over. She heard that. And she's like, yes, I'm ready for my butt pads. Give those butt pads. Get them. Oh, them scratchums. Oh, them scratchums. Oh. Mama's like, get off my bed. Make it a fall. Get him. Oh, you fell off. Here, let's fix that bed. Let's fix that bed. Oh. There you go. Get him, my pets. Good doggy. Yes, I know.
Oh, there's a bubble in my tea bag, and I thought a bug landed in my tea. 10 out of 10, heckin' good doggos. You are right.
Good doggies. Get him, please.
I need to clip that when I found that snake. I had a set of marker. I just have to remember to do it. That was probably one of the most interesting things to happen on stream. For me, anyway. Whoa. There's a house. Oh, what? Oh, that's up against the wall? I didn't know that. What if I knock on the gate? Do you think they'll open up, or do they think I'm gonna be some undead trying to break in? What's this? This looks suspicious. It's not. Bummer. What's this? There's a dead dude over here. Hello? Blossius.
Oh god. Stay back.
Who am I? Who are you?
This haunted yard is terrifying enough without you scaring the marrow out of me.
I kind
of
like this guy.
To answer your question, my partner and I were part of an ill-fated cohort of legionnaires sent by Lieutenant Selenia to inspect this church.
Oh, church.
I suspect the eerie goings-on at that very church for why Livia and I had trapped in our bones instead of prancing about the Hall of Echoes right now.
It's cold down here.
I do mean trapped. Oh, what I give to see my... Oh, what is that? Phew. I thought I had a zombie.
I love this guy.
As I was saying, oh, what I'd give to see my darling wife, Marissa, once more.
About your wife?
My cuddly, waddly doodle pop. Light of my life. Fire of my flesh. Since I'm good as dead, I'd do anything to be able to deliver one final letter to my dear Marissa.
Sure.
If I tried to go back to civilization, though, I'd be zapped, speared, or smashed on sight. It rattles my bones just imagining it.
He's gonna, plop right down on her sister.
Say, you're alive. Heartbeat, squishy parts and all. Perhaps you could deliver it for me. Just remember this is a private matter between man and wife.
Look, no, they're donutted.
If you please.
They look like yin-yang. What's going on in the church?
You'll run into the entrance if you keep along this road. Though I wouldn't recommend it if you value keeping your skin attached to your face. The place is teeming with necromancers and the ghastly creatures they've been resurrecting. Lava. Hellfire, a bone shrine, and that's only in the courtyard behind us. I'm afraid our troop never made it past the horror that lurks there.
Well, still didn't find Esmeralda's thingy. Wait, I never came over here, did I? I remember seeing that bull, and then I must have got distracted by something. Oh, there's zombies and its name is Rob. What the fuck? Half-eaten zombie. That zombie's name is Rob. I delay my turn. Let's kill the other ones first. Just in case he'll speak to me or something. Huzzah. Nope. He won't speak to me. Okay. Why is his name Rob? He's Rob Zombie. Ah, that's hilarious. Fucking A. God damn it. This game, I love it. Seriously, Larian is probably is my favorite studio. They crack me up. Well, this is definitely the east side and definitely not
I feel like I've just a
beach,
had a long battle.
So did I ever go down there? I don't remember. Is this? No, he said paintings, but that might be similar. This feels like it's going into a bad zone. I like how it's just raining right there. Ooh, mushrooms. Please don't be any bad stuff. They're not even good mushrooms. You know what? I take it back. I'm sorry, mushrooms. You're doing your best.
Wargroth spotted something.
Oh. Yo. Thanks, dude.
Starting all the way to my boot soles.
Good job. Present. I meant to identify that, but whatever. What is? Keep getting these lore master ones. Nope, not worth it. What's up here? Ah! Whoa, 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 whoa! Fuck! All right, level 4 pig. I think I can take that. Delay my turn. No. Roderick's going first. That's weird. Pet piggy. All right, you can hang out there. Oh, level 4s. I think we can do this. Ouch. Ow. Ow. What are you doing? You just blessed this pig. Wow, there's a lot of pigs in there. There we go. Ah, still too far. Buff our friends. Boom. All right, can you get a ricochet off? Stop teleporting up here. Oh,
ricochet!
Yeah, it worked, and it took out the two skeletons down there. I love it. Enraged zombie boar, huh? All right. Boom. Can you? I only can move 2 and still get that off. I don't think she's gonna be within range. Nope. It's unfortunate. Dude, her range is nasty. She'd be able to kill them both if they were in her sight. That's unfortunate. Oh, nope. That is outside of her range. Bop! This guy never does anything. Kind of feel bad for him. He just gets shot at and stuff. Oh, there's another pig there. I thought they were dead. Bad pig. Fear not, I'm here to help. But
shocking power.
All right. Oh, unfortunately, you can't do that. No. Slightly out of sight. Come on. But. Ow, fuck. Ah! Kill him. Kill him. Jeez. He almost died. Whew. Raw meat. Raw meat. Regeneration skill book. Slowdown arrow. Stunning arrow. Gold. Hair. Gross. I still have not found Evelyn's hideout. Okay. This map is huge. What's up here? I'm gonna regret this, aren't I? I really should be preparing for ending stream.
What's this? I found something.
What'd you find? What'd you find? Time out. A skeleton? What'd you find? No, what'd you find? Oh, you found something and I don't know what you found. A spear. Oh, maybe that's what you found. A diamond? Fuck yeah, I'll take that. Wait, how do I get it? Thank you. That chest is on fire. Can I put it out?
I feel like I just had a
whoa!
Bath.
Whoa!
Now you see me, now you don't.
It's a mimic. The
now
fuck?
You see me, now you don't.
Stop! Stop! Oh, I'm gonna get ambushed by chasing this, aren't I? I'm trying. Oh, fuck! I hate it. I hate it. Well, Scarlet, you might die.
Toasty.
Or not. Fuck, I gotta get... put it out again. That was wild. Okay. This game... everything. Has everything. Send it to Roderick. I don't think it's better.
Girls from the Source Academy could see how edgy and dangerous you've become.
Shut up, speaker friend.
Rawr.
Oops.
That is
a secret. Oh! Look, a little baby chest. Oh my god, I love it. The tiniest chest. That makes me think, like,
the game map designers and stuff were just screwing around with the assets and stuff. They're like, oh no, we'll keep it there. That's adorable. Keyboard, chill. Little baby chest. Can I cross this?
Yeah, fuck.
Damn it. Headless Nick. Oh, that's not Headless Nick. It's a zombie. It's the same portrait, though. Kind of threw me off. Look, he's like, I don't know what's happening. He has a question mark. Kill this thing. Boom. Come on. Get it. Get dead. Bam, you're dead. I win. That's a lot of pigs. Oh, there's a mage. Ow. Oh boy. Oh boy, look at them coming. Them hoggles are coming at us. Uh-oh. Zombie waddling. Can I reach you? Let's see. I need 4 movement. Dang it, I'm not gonna be able to get them all, am I? That's unfortunate. 3 for that. Okay, so what if I can I make it here and still ray them? No, I fucked it up. Alright. This will work. Too far. It's literally right there. Sweet. I poisoned 2 of them. That was awesome. Whoa, that's a fast zombie. Whoa. You serious right now? Crushing weapon damage. Yo, that might be able to just nuke him straight up. I kind of want to see. Hi-ya! Boom! That almost killed him. He absorbed some of it. I don't want to see what you can do, so you gotta die.
Face the unending darkness.
Chill out, keyboard. Oh, not enough action points. That's a bummer. Dude, this guy just gets fucked. Do I want a chance going over there? Hi, friends. Great. Of course he got poisoned. Damn it. I knew that was going to happen. And I just kind of hope it wouldn't. Oh, I thought you missed. You're going to go clean off the green goop. Take a bath. Ouch. Oh, they lined right up for me. Boom.
The time of your death is at hand.
Are they all dead? Nope. This one. Oh. Should have powered him up. Fuck. Do not want you healing anyone, so die.
For you.
There's so much poison around. Range, yes.
Shoot him.
Yes, we got it. Can you not stand in the poison?
Roderick, dude. Crazy man. There you go. You fucking idiot. I just healed you. Seriously, Roderick's just trying to ruin my play. What is this?
On the men.
Found a thing. Excuse me.
I needed that.
What kind of fresh hell awaits us? Fanny blossom. I guess we'll just explore the rest of this map. Get rid of the fog of war. Doesn't seem like anything was there. Although that's probably the... Nope, the church is that way, I think. I thought it was going to be up here, but... I'm glad it wasn't. I need to know what this cave is. Burr! It's chilly down here. My hands are cold. Rank tunnel. I think we'll hit plat. I kind of want to explore this just because I didn't find a teleport anywhere nearby and I'm too lazy when it comes to running everywhere. Oh, wait. There's a tunnel. Hello. Tom! You know what? This layout is identical to a number two layout with the fire slugs.
Finally, you have come. The others, they're... But wait, where is Mendius? Or Anna?
The Fabulous Five.
You're not one of the Fabulous Five. That's it. We're dead. Oh, who's damned automaton? It'll kill us all.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm just a farmer down on his luck. The Fabulous Five. They promised me adventure and riches. But what lurks here? It is certain death. They tricked us. We'll never survive.
What do you know about Arhu?
He's some kind of wizard, isn't he? All I know is that monstrosity down there has his signature engraved on it. He's responsible for the madness
monstrosity.
That place. And I'll bet he's just as demented as the contraptions he creates.
Tell me about the Fabulous Five.
Fabulous, huh? Fabulously lying?
Mm-hmm.
Cheating dogs is what they are. They sent me and my mates to this cave to deal with what was supposed to be an erratic little piece of wizardry. But it turns out to be a real killer, a murderous machine. What did they expect from us? I never held a sword before in my life. They said they'd be right behind us, show us the ropes.
Uh-huh.
But they never showed, and now look at us. We are either dead or dying. Oh, please, I implore you, if you can, save my friends. They're still there in the dark, desperately trying to make a stand against that beast of steel. You look like a veteran warrior if ever I saw one. Please, help the others if you can.
I'll do what I can. There's lots of oil down there. Maybe that'll be of use. Oh, fuck! Wait. Look at that monstrosity. Arhu Sparkmaster 5000. Oh, there's some undead archers, too. Oh. You're with us? Whoa, I have friends? Oh, am I gonna have to try to keep them alive? That's gonna be unfortunate. You know what? I'm gonna save. Just in case it's actually wanting me to keep them alive. Because I'm just gonna kinda screw off here for a bit. I'm gonna try to move this. Oh. Can't move it very far. Where are you going?
You idiot. That's how you die. Okay.
That's how you get yourself killed, running in like that. How come I didn't get to go? Look, you're almost dead.
Oh god.
Ha! Excuse? That was garbage.
Let the blood of our enemies be your motivation.
Oh, I can't use that now. Fuck. All right. If he zaps me again, I'm dead. Are these guys bad guys? They look like they're fighting it, so... He needs healed because he's constantly getting his ass kicked. Boom. Do it again. Boom. Fuck. Oh, now they're shooting me. Damn it.
Ultra bolt.
Oh, no. Ow. What? Oh, see, now he's fighting him. I'm very confused. That, I feel like, is gonna heal him. What the fuck? Ah! That was annoying. Target's too far. What are you talking about? He's right there. You shot at him earlier.
How many eyes does a fool have?
You are probably gonna die. Can I get behind you? Let me get behind you. Nope, not gonna let me. You're a hero. Let's go. Man, he needs some new skills. His skills fucking suck. Like, he can't do anything. Oh, he didn't die. I can't believe it. See, neither did he. What? Okay, now he's dead. Oh, they're charging him up. I get it. Just eat some random shit. I kind of want to res him, but I'm pretty sure that's going to be bad. Nope. Right here. Right here. Here. Why? Why do you insist on hitting yourself? There we go. Eat a grenade. And she hit herself. Why do you always hit yourself, Scarlet? Well, that thing's dead, so.
The time of your death is at hand.
Hmm. Chargey charge. Blam!
Store. Well, that robot's out of commission.
Sure, but we didn't manage to save a single adventurer.
Yeah. My bad. They kind of rushed in, to be fair. Like, they were pretty stupid. It's like they wanted to die. Yo.
Sweet relief.
I mustn't have used it correctly.
What was that? Would that have been like to turn him off? That would have been unfortunate. All right, Tom, you dead. Sorry. Identify. Dex, huh? Send that to Bear Daughter. Identify this. Send that to Bear Daughter too. See if there's anything worthwhile. Probably not. Yeah, hers is pretty gnarly. She's not wearing one, so yep. There you go. Heal yourself, dude. It's like, I don't know if I like go too fast for the game because I have to do it multiple times with him. Ooh, monies. What if I would have done both these at the same time?
I mustn't have used it correctly.
Okay. Question. You stay here. Here, heal yourself real quick. The three bodies or piles of ash right there.
I mustn't have used it correctly.
Nope. That's not what it does. Okay.
Bless the seven. I am restored.
Well, I probably don't get a reward since they all die. Whoa. What's this? Please explain. Whoa. Double chest. Yo, just, that's cool. Just run up the rapids. This is a good guy holding on to him. Well, that's garbage. So is that. What about this? Fine leather armor of the runner. Initiative, movement speed, and HP. That's kind of cool. Actually, you know what? We'll give that to Wolgraf because his... He doesn't ever get into the fight. Send to Scarlet. And we need to heal him because he's still hurting. Now, where am I? Oh. What is this? Oh, I found Evelyn's secret lair. Oh, we got to get up to that safe point. Or that waypoint, and then... Okay, cool. Well, totally wasn't doing what I thought I needed to be doing, but I was all along. Chest. All right, so... All this time, not wasted. Got another Drudenay over there. No, thank you. But I'll take the money. And the fireball scroll, that's super sweet. Take that. I thought I just saw a chest in the river. Look at this tree. Ooh, it's pretty. Cool, is this a special tree?
What's this I've spotted?
Oh, that's why my guy says Wolfgren found something. It's because he's mutant, duh. Ooh. A blue. I don't use stabs. It's lame anyway. Bummer. Alright, let's go get this waypoint. And we will say progress has been made. Bop. Cool. I'm going to save. I wonder what happened if you actually save the guys for that little sparky bit. I don't think you can. Like, because his first attack was that and just nukes everyone. The only way you could do it is if you cheese it by keeping a person of yours talking to the one at the top and then have your party go down and kill it, probably. It's probably the only way they could reliably do it. But, my friends, you know what? I'm just going to quit the game right here. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. Today was a wild ride. Fragger, thank you for picking up some of that merch and using that coupon, my dude. I hope it's awesome for you. Let's see, what else? I feel like I forgot something. Oh yeah, the weird snake thing happened. I need to go do the, one, there's a couple things I want to do. I don't know if I'll do them tonight, because tomorrow is my night off. But I need to get, fix the right aligned scene, and I also want to, do, the channel point alert something, so, like, there can be sounds or something that happens on stream when people, do sound alerts and stuff, which is pretty cool. Also, it opens up the possibility of, like, emote artists and stuff have now additional stuff that they can be commissioned for, which is actually really cool. But let's go see. Let's go see if we have any dear friends on right now. Bunch of people playing Valorant. Burley's playing Overwatch. He's a cool dude. He's from Voltius' stream. Little Red Cat is playing Final Fantasy Remake. Resurrection Fern is on. She's never on this late. What? No way. That's kind of cool. Let me see. Oh, God. Freaking Twitch ads. Dude, also, speaking of ads, I was watching YouTube today, and 10-minute videos had 3 ads in them. It was insane. When did that start happening? Oh, Resurrection Fern is on an ad break. The ad breaks are brutal. Ooh, okay. All right, you guys. Do you want... Hold on. I tried to scream. I met her at TwitchCon. She's very sweet. You know what? Let's go throw some love to Res Fern. She's a very kind person, wonderful personality. Wait, wrong button. No, that'll work. But get your emotes and stuff up ready to go. She's a wonderful person. Let's go check her out and throw her some love. But thank you guys for hanging out with me. Hope you guys are looking forward to some D&D stuff this weekend. I'm gonna hopefully get some more of that done here tomorrow. But thank you guys for hanging out with me. Remember to spay and neuter your pets, adopt or shop, donate to rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house to the possibility of fostering. That is a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and races out that are very much in need. Anyway, I'm Vaesive. This one's Jada. This one's Mama's. Thank you guys so much for tuning with me, and I'll catch you guys next time. See ya!